How to choose a baby bed. Cut the default pieces from furniture for your newborn cubs, and it can last for a long time. All parents want to give their child the best of everything, beautiful and graceful. But first and foremost, you need to think about the safety and health of the baby. When choosing a crib, pay great attention to material, manufacturer, hypoallergenic and comfort level. The ideal will be to buy a bed transformer. Furnishings for my baby cradle can be easily arranged in a bed for a child of preschool age. Before you buy selected cot, you ask furniture seller the hygienic certificate of quality. Very clean, pleasant to the touch, durable material made of cot tree. Pay special attention to the wooden crib. The most durable of them is the one which is made of beech wood. In second place is birch. Such furniture will not remain scratches and other dents from impact doors and other objects. Birch is not dry or baby cot made from pine. Cot birch is the most expensive, but they will last a very long time and will look great even without restoration. If you plan another baby, give preference to this model. Choose a crib with wheels, but equipped with a special mechanism for motion sickness. It is a plug-in legs for beds that instantly turn her into a cradle. Mom doesn't need to rock the baby in her arms. If the bed has special boxes, it's a big plus. The child from the first days of life, there is a lot of things and accessories. A couple of addition boxes in the room never will not be superfluous. Children's bed should have at least 3 levels lying position. Pay attention to this. The strength of the bed to measure, but to examine it all the screws and tighten it thoroughly. The connection is done perfectly. The bed mattress can be purchased separately. All sizes are mostly standard. It is better to buy the bed in advance to not less than 2 weeks she's been standing in a well-ventilated room and the smell of resin pent weather to contract with the child. That's all. Thank you for seeing my video. Until we meet again. In order not to miss following videos, please subscribe to my channel. Bye.